Xander, it's always Buffy did this, Willow said that. Buffy, Buffy, Willow, Willow.
It's always the innocent looking ones you have to watch out for.
And then when I call him on it, he acts all confused, like I'm the one with the problem.
No arguments here.
It's like he's there, then he's not there, and he wants it, but then he doesn't want it. What's he waiting for? What's his problem?
Nada.